Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So festive season has officially begun and internet is going to flood with lookbooks, wedding lookbooks, Diwali outfits and everything. So I decided to pick up some outfits for Navratri season. So I'm going to tell you how to reuse your old traditional outfits that you have bought once for a sister's wedding or your friend's wedding or for when there are a function at your place. I hope that you find this video useful for your festive season and what we are waiting for. Let's get into the video. And before that, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and keep updated for more.
The lehenga. I think everybody has a basic lehenga in their wardrobe, so I decided to go for a basic beige color lehenga with a maroon crop top and combined it with a jaipuri jacket, which not only looks very amazing for a Navratri party or any Durga Puja outfit. So yes, here it is. Astha is one of the most beautiful outfit that a girl can ever have in her closet. So I decided to team it up with the same kurta and with some gold jewel chunni. Also paired it with some beautiful jhumkas, bangles and my all-time watch. And yes, that's it. You're ready for a festive night out. One of the amazing attire that a woman can have in her closet is a sari. Now, a sari can make a woman look more beautiful than any other ethnic outfit. So I decided to go for this pastel blue beautiful sari with amazing self work on it and combine it with a silver blouse and team it up with some beautiful oxidized earrings and added some flowers to it to give a grace for the look. So yeah, that's it for any day out festive event. So here comes the graceful attire, the gown, which I got it stitched from a mekhla chadar and I gave a sub design to it, and I am very happy to see how beautiful and graceful it looks like. And yeah, that's it, another beautiful outfit for a festive look.